of guys like Sapix.
Yep.
I've never used one, so I can't say.
I was looking up the
90. Yeah, there's a whole bunch. I mean, I really don't. I run an 8380. The 7000s and the 8000s are good series. Most high techs
are always.
Really? Honestly? That's yeah. Awesome, man. I'm so happy to hear you say that.
No chance in hell would I make
that's
that.
That's awesome.
Wow.
It makes your center of gravity not as such a big deal, does it? Right,
yeah.
Right.
So your front tires are rolling faster than your rear.
Yeah,
right?
Exactly. Yeah. And it's such a minor difference that if you didn't know you'd done that and you didn't know the difference, you'd never know your front tires. Right. It's not like you notice it pulling against it.
Right.
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 Yeah.
pops off though.
Okay, I was just about to ask if that was the same truck with just different body, but it is. Okay, yeah, there's your red one.
Yeah.
No shit, I didn't even know you got that one.
Yeah. It's my Christmas present.
That's my favorite one.
Yeah, well, it comes with all the LEDs too, so that's cool. Salt spray up here so it melts it all. Wind is cold. Hey, thanks for saving me.
No problem. Got you.
Yeah, these springs are way too soft. cool. I'm gonna do that with mine. That's awesome.
Somebody other than me. The other thing I've been trying to talk him into is flipping his shock and link mounts back the right way. He's got them upside down.
Yeah.
That is one of the worst mods. For some reason, Axel recommends